Are you 100% sure that theory of yours is correct?